Hi, we're standing in front of Barclays today because Barclays are backing Third Energy, who want a fracking in North Yorkshire. As you'll know, that we've been given permission for a one site, could be Misperton. But we think that Barclays should be really disinvesting from this position. The idea of developing fossil fuel at this particular point in time is really quite obnoxious. When COP21, we should be going in the other direction entirely. It's difficult to understand why the banks are investing in fossil fuel companies at this point in time. Really think this should be brought to an end. This is our little protest group. This protest has taken place throughout the whole of the UK, virtually every Barclays bank.